It's crazy how the government works for us, but they pay themselves with our money.